5 strange things found in sharks. Five, a fully grown dolphin. Scientists at the Gulf Coast Research Laboratory in Florida were surprised to find a 7-foot-long, full-sized adult dolphin in the belly of a tiger shark. Baffling, since dolphins swim in pods, and a dolphin pod is usually pretty good at fending off a shark attack. Number 4. A bottle of Madeira wine. French fishermen in 1942 caught a blue shark, and when they cut the fish open, they found the bottle of delicious vino. Yes, delicious! Someone actually opened the bottle and drank the wine, which is said to be slightly improved by the process of osmosis that takes place under the sea. 3. A 16th century Portuguese medallion. A baby shark in Susila Menon, Malaysia, was being prepared to become shark curry when the home chef discovered the artifact inside the shark's stomach in 2012. The medallion was the kind worn by Portuguese sailors for protection on sea voyages. No one knows how the shark came across it, but the finder's family did not eat the shark, and also saved the medallion. Number 2. Polar bears. Polar bears are excellent swimmers, but an adult polar bear can typically fend off the interest of the Greenland shark. Typically, but not always. The Greenland shark's usual favorite meal consists of yummy seals, but these cold water predators are also known to eat polar bears and the occasional reindeer. What's unclear is whether these animals are being eaten alive or merely scavenged after death. Number 1. The tattooed arm of Jim Smith. In the 1930s, two fishermen off the coast of Sydney, Australia, untangled a tiger shark from one of their nets and brought it to the local aquarium. The shark proceeded to cough up an arm with a distinctive tattoo. It turned out to belong to Jim Smith, a police informant. His killers thought tossing the telltale arm into the sea would get rid of the evidence. No such luck. Bonus thing we wish was found in a shark, but it probably wasn't. According to the 16th century French naturalist Guillaume Rondelet, the remains of a knight wearing a full suit of armor were once pulled from the belly of a great white shark. Unfortunately, there's no way for modern science to confirm this.